rock, yeah!
Yeah.
Thanks a ton, y'all. To be there, even when the sun was grass, and I sang and danced about a high rise, and you were laughing at my helmet hat, laughing at my torch. Go ahead, you can laugh. You take this all for granted.
Thanks so much, y'all. It's really, really cool to be here. This is like one of those kind of dorky things for musicians. I mean, we were backstage. Robert was calling his best friends going, "Hey, dude, man, we're playing the Fillmore."
"Holy shit, man." And he's like going, "God damn, man, I just got off work."
All right, this song's off the newer album, and it's called Selfless, Cold and Composed.
It doesn't mean anything. You can't take anything.
Thanks.
Yo, I'm kind of pissed off though, because Paul Butterfield had a cooler poster than us. Just kind of let me down, I'm sorry. Yeah. And how you feel, man? Just can't compete with the old guys. But, you know, anyway, since that didn't make any sense or matter, this song's called The Last Polka.
she crept back in the house at 3:30. Shook her head to see him snoring in his sleep. If you really love me, she said, I wouldn't have to be so mean.
Hello. Oh, yeah. That's right. Oh, hell yeah.
This song is about a guy who... that's right. That's his name. Fuck it. This is called Steven's Last Night in Town.
Thank you.
just in case by tomorrow it happens he's gone for 2 weeks and 7 days. Our fair foreign friend, I have this feeling we might never see Steven again. We thought he was gone and now he's come back again. Last week it was funny and now the joke's wearing thin. Cause everyone knows now that every night now will be Steven's last night. Everyone here except Tamara Easter, who later revealed to him her innermost secrets. What is over with stories about Linda McCartney? Lost points with Lay's percent. He couldn't love a woman with cellulite. We thought he was gone, now he's come back again. Last week it was funny, and now the jokes are in.
Thank you. Thanks a lot, y'all. Thanks very much. So this next song is about, well, it's for those of you who've ever been hit by a moving automobile driven by the one you love. Dishes thrown at you by the one you love. Features Robert Sledge, Observe, Behold. Robert Sledge on the bass guitar. We'll be right back. stumble through the yard. And she shattered her last china plate and spun off in the car. When he runs out to the hood, she stopped to tell him she'd been wrong. He was turning over heels into the traffic coming on. But then all is fair, all is fair in love. God knows you've seen my worst. Yeah, well, all is fair. All is fair in love. Thanks a lot, y'all. this next song, Robert plays upright
so
bass.
Sad.
It's a big instrument. It's almost as big as he is. We all just recently went to this place that tells you if you're, you know, like a cosmetic place that tells you if you're a winter or fall or spring person, or what your colors are, and Robert Spring.
That's why I bounce so much.
This is a winter song.
I'm
Thanks.
Yeah, this is fast becoming the most serious set we've ever played.
You got nothing to say.
This song is, well, a lot of people ask about this song, so I try to explain it every two or three gigs or so, because they ask if we got our asses beat when we were in high school. Does this guy look like somebody who got his ass beat in high school?
Well, yeah, I did.
So this song
is called Mr. Paul Harris.
All right, this song is for Paul then.
Little minds to blow. I still got beat up at the class. Yeah, now I'm big and important.
Thanks, y'all.
Thanks, guys.
Oh, yeah.
Sailing away.
Oh, we want to play this for our friend Sophie. Okay, that's cool. For Mark, yeah, we can do that.
In the evening after six or so, walk on down the hill, maybe buy a beer,
a thing about my friends. Sometimes I wish they lived out here, but they wouldn't dig this town. No, they wouldn't dig this town. Try not to think about it, Alice Childress. Try not to think about it anymore. Try not to think about it, Alice Childress. Anymore. No, not anymore. Oh. Alice, the world is full of ugly things that you can't change. Pretend it's not that way. And that's my idea of faith. You can blow it off and say there's good in nearly everyone. Just give them all a chance. Now let's give them all a chance. Try not to think about it, Alice Childress. Try not to think about it anymore. Try not to think about it, Alice Childress. Fooling you, I don't know what to do. Some futures not be cold, left me on the sidewalk with everything I had. Everything I had. Try not to think about it, Alice Childress. Thanks, y'all. Hope your friend Mark's all right in the hospital.
Hi there. Okay, put that spotlight right here, man. There you go. Hey, how's everybody doing? Woohoo! All right. God damn. Just look at me for a while, will you? It's pitiful, but I need it. No, that's not true. Anyway. Thank you. I was never cool in school. I'm sure you don't remember me.
Hey, how the fuck you doing? Kick it. That's right. When I'm in San Francisco, I like to cross-dress. And I like to go to the disco. And I like to look good, ladies and gentlemen.
Who's got the brains? Who's got everything? I got this pain in my heart.
Thanks a whole lot, y'all. A lot of times I just launch into talking for just hours on end, and tonight I kind of spared you that, but I thought I would tell you about something here for a while. Actually, no, I'm not going to talk for too long. This is a Flaming Lips song, and I think they're a fine band, and this is nothing at all like they do the song.
Thank you.
California, thank you very much. Urban Folds 5. Good night.